This is gonna go probably horribly. Well, then it will go horribly.
Okay, rookie, step on it.
No, you be careful, smiley face.
You did it.
Nice time save already. Yeah, sure, why not? Just overwrite that one.
For the
ready, set, go.
Some nice damage already. Nice.
Good driving. You have earned a commendation.
Look at that, already almost 3 minutes ahead. Wow. I got it. Nice.
Now, go back, get the suitcase.
How the fuck did that work so well? Hooray. Go. Oh, fuck, no. Oh, that was close. That could have ended really badly there. Oh, fuck, that was really close too.
Good. Now back up. Do a 180 and speed back along the road. Okay, now shoot all the targets along the road. Quickly!
Oh, fuck's sake! Well, almost. No worries, I have a fuck ton of time save here. Wee.
Now, come to a full stop at the end of the road. Good. Now back up. Do a 180 and speed.
Okay, this time let's not hit anything.
Okay, now shoot all the targets along the road. Quickly.
Okay, rip that target, I guess. Hi, Kelvin. Nice. Yeah, my previous one was horrible. Already 12 minutes ahead. Feels good, man.
10-4, control. Unit 1 is in route.
Yeah, already minus 12. And soon to be a lot more. A lot more.
Control, this is Unit 1. We have visual of the suspect. He's exhibiting behavior consistent with a 502 control.
Unit 1, proceed with caution.
Okay, that's a good damage. Nice. Minus 18. Nice. Okay, this mission is actually quite hard to do fast. So, this might be an issue. Spooky police bug chap. Indeed. Hello, hello, Predator.
Control, we have visual of the suspect.
10-4, commence pursuit.
Well, I guess that's some damage. And no, we're not allowed to shoot in this mission. Oh fuck, okay. Maybe we'll just stick to following instead. And stressing him out instead. Yeah, that sounds better.
Roger that. Stay on his tail.
Oh fuck, oh no. Let's not die here. Blue Bar says that how long you have to follow him? Yeah. And I think it goes up higher when you're moving faster. Even though I'm not sure on that. Like if I just get to follow him perfectly here without failing once, then this will be a lot of time save still. Oh fuck, no, I don't wanna hit him. My health isn't doing good. Okay, it's fine. Let's just not hit anything, like that bench, and
control.
That. Shit. how am I? I'm doing fine. Monka S. Hello, very original.
Roger that, control. No firearm. We're on our way.
No firearms. Wah. I'm sad now. Oh god, oh no, oh fuck, oh shit. Okay, everything's fine. No need to panic.
Control, we have visual of the suspect.
10-4, commence pursuit.
Okay, well, we just went right past him there. Wii U.
He's leaving the highway
traveling at high speed north towards the downtown. Just give me his music. Yeah. Oh well. It ain't that bad without music in my opinion. Guy, what the fuck? Hello? Did you mean to do that? Okay then. Sure, why not? Fuck. Poles. Poles are the worst thing in this game. They're so bad in SAR. They're worse here. You can actually knock them over in SAR. Here you really can't do anything to them. But in SAR you can despawn them after hitting them. So they're way worse here. Sure, why not? You do that. Ow. Ow. Where is this guy going? Bench. Come on, catch up. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, well, I guess this is gonna take a while again, huh? Greatest car thief, worst machine in the game, confirmed. Alpha 539, roger that control. No firearm, we're on our way. That's some nice damage, so I guess. Hey, team, it's green. Hi, Cal. Yeah, it's pretty great. And hopefully I won't lose too much time here. Is this the Sub 130 run? It might be, you know. If I don't fuck everything up. Like I have been doing here. That guy just really loves that tree, you know. Like I have no idea how you can damage him enough to destroy him, but not destroy your car. Well, I guess that's how. Use Mitterstrat. Understood. There we go. Is that the Mitterstrat? Ow. That's a tree. I need the tree strat, guys. Tree strat. Pog. Oh, come on, he's almost dead, but so am I. This is gonna be a bit scary. Hooray! We did it! Nice. Okay, apparently we're saving. Now gangbanger deathmatch, let's go. Officers down? Oh, this sounds like a gun mission. But yeah, this Gangbang Deathmatch is an easy mission, luckily. Way easier than Great Scar Thief, at least. At least it was when I first played through this game yesterday. We're here.
Control, this is Unit 1. Both officers are okay.
And I was just going through the pole, nice. Oh! You thought I matched your pursuit course, IL, world record. Yeah, that's completely fine. Yeah, I guess that was a bit close, yeah. But hey, time save again. But hey, I just knew the correct spot to kill him, right? That was totally intentional. If you kill him too quickly there, he'll not drop that item that you need to collect. Yeah, you can kill him before he drops the gun. And that can end really badly for you. Only 2 minutes ahead already. Nice. Desert bus level. I think this is more of a crazy bus in my opinion. Slap. Desert bus has to be the world's worst game. I mean, it's really just a mini game inside of a bigger game, though. And that game was, like, I think never released anyway, so... Yeah. It's a mini game? Yeah, it's a mini game in, like, Penn and Teller's Smoke and Mirrors, isn't it? Like, they wanted to create a game that was, like, as realistic as possible. He keeps crashing into stuff. Yeah. That's what this bus guy is all about. Also, apparently spazzing out a little bit. Because, why not? Come on, almost there, almost there. More times are coming up here if we get it. Come on. Almost, almost. There we go, nice. Fog indeed. And now this mission. Wee. You know what, let's turn on the siren. Oh. That was a bad idea. But I can still hold a gun out, and he won't notice that. So that's cool, I guess. Yeah, no fun allowed. Hi, Duck Bob. Yeah, he won't care a shit about if a shotgun is held right through the window. Wee. Well, I guess we gotta do something here. That was too close!
Control, this is Unit 1. No.
Did I just... I think I just went... yeah... Okay, let's pay attention this time instead of playing around with the camera. No worries, we still have time save here if this goes well. You added clap to your BTTV mods. Nice. What the fuck is this mission? Following the mission. Without going too near him. And then blowing him up. And then collecting an item. And waiting. The waiting is my favorite part, to be honest. These two ones that got stuck on? Yeah, this is. Attention seeking message. Hi, Katie.
Suspect is heading north on the highway.
You surprised I'm doing this again? I mean, this isn't a bad game at all. And it's easier than Lion King. Also, I'm 23 minutes ahead of PB, so, yeah, neat. And soon to be way more, after Race Against Death. Because I got the speedrun strat now for it. Yeah, this ain't no blind speedrun anymore. At least fully blind. Fuck you, car. Yeah, sold him. This ain't blind, he's a pro now. Indeed. Can't just be scared his worker's gonna get popped. Ah yes, of course. What? Good English, yes. Where would the world record be currently? Like 22 minutes in. Now just gotta catch up to him. Wrong way! Fuck. Oh, fuck. Wrong way. Well, let's do that again. Okay, left turn at the end of this part. No worries, I just need that to get all my health back. It's fine. That's the strategy, you know. You need to have full health in order to do this next part well. I think I might be red after this split. Monk ass indeed. And waiting around. Oh, it's moving again. Hooray! Wee, camera fun. Hello, Ninja Mason.
Suspect is heading turn north on the highway?
Roger that, Unit 1. Continue pursuit.
But what if I won't continue the pursuit? What will happen then? Why did you only just get the notification for this? Good question. Twitch is Twitch. That's why. Hello, Jordan. Also, 23 minutes ahead currently. Feels good, man. Can you have a mod? No, smiley face.
Control, suspect is leaving the highway and is now heading toward the harbor.
10-4. Oh, wow, that was close. Yeah, Jordan, that's why you joined the Discord. Nightbot should post it in like 5 minutes. I also can find it down below, but Nightbot's more fun. Okay, almost there again. And then to turn left, not right. You're about 3 minutes behind you? Wow. Nice. That way. Bob, we turned the right way this time. Okay, this won't do anything to shoot him yet. Who has world record though? Cal has world record, smiley face. Okay, that's pretty good. I seen an intro playing this yesterday. I mean, yeah, I kinda did. Apart from fucking up everywhere. But that was all my fault, to be honest. I was bad at the game. But now I'm still quite bad at the game, but not as bad.
Control.
As you can see by my time saves. Okay, now we got the speedrun strats for this mission. Jordan, when is all of my recommendations being played? Escort, gotcha. But to what hospital? Oh, you'll find out soon. Oh, I perfectly dodged that bolt there. I've never played zombies at my neighbors. Yeah, I got it, I'm coming. Now Mateby's behind. What happened? If you can see, the drug smuggling scum split is quite long. Oh, yeah, that happened. Okay, now, after the bridge, first left, go straight through tunnel under the river, turn left, immediate right. Gotcha. That's what I gotta do. That's what Cal said. Arrow, why should I go backwards? I'm right here. Let's go. Kid is doing world's scariest police station when he gets 10,000 subs. Well, time to start gifting them in Twitch or... Wait, is it Twitch or YouTube? You didn't specify. Both! It must be both! Yeah. After the bridge first left... Okay, so that left there. And this left. Hi, back. Left. Go straight through the tunnel under the river. Okay, what tunnel under the river? I think it's right over here, isn't it? Well, this is the tunnel. Yes, I am. Shut up. We know the way. Turn left, immediate right. Okay. Ah, yeah, I can see where to go now. Perfect.
Slow down. We cannot keep up with you.
Oh, really? Really? Fuck's sake. There we go. thanks for that ambulance. What the fuck? Hello? Thanks.
Once again,
that was nice. Okay, sent us a fire. Okay. Fuck. You know what just happened? I pressed start to check out the map. I have joy to key on. Joy pressed escape. God damn it, joy to key. Okay, can I still, like, bring the game back up somehow? Let's see, perfect! Okay, no worries, we got it. No worries. Nothing bad was done here. Ow. The one is still alive. Now can we get this first try? I think this one close. Yeah. That's a pole. Nice.
Alert, officers. There's still three bombs left. Should be a walk in the park for a couple of...
Okay, so turn right there, gotcha.
Right cops like yourselves.
Ow. Bouncy truck. Why did this take so long in PB? Well, this is a quite a hard mission, and also I didn't know how to look at the map because I didn't have a pause button mapped. So that's why. Come on. Come on, backwards. There we go, we did it. Did I take damage from that? I mean, I don't think it really matters that much because that ain't that much damage. Wah, I can't despawn that guy. Sad. Wee. Nice turn. Nice. Don't get a lot of health left though. Yeah, I got it. 10 seconds left. Boom. No boom for me. Oh, no. But but soon this car will go boom.
You still have one more to go. Good luck. Oh.
Fuck. Okay, almost first try. Okay, second try, let's go. Okay, now we gotta be careful of our health this time. As I say, as I crash into the wall. Wait, no, not quit, restart. I don't want to crash into the wall and lose a lot of health. Thing turns on a dime. Indeed. Oh, come on. Fucking traffic. Well, that was a nice parking.
There's still three bombs left. Should be a walk in the park for a couple of bright cops like yourself.
I mean, well, that's the fastest way to, like, get them off the car and to get the bomb. Like, it's super slow to like, slow this thing down without doing that. Wah, can't despawn. Still sad about that. Hooray!
Impressive. Two more bombs to go.
Okay, half health still. Okay, this'll go better. Wah. Wah indeed. Ooh, that's a good turn. That's a bad turn. Okay, that's better than previously.
10 seconds left. Then get
oh,
the butt.
I see. Nice.
One more to go.
Oh.
Good luck. Oh, and remember, the fate of Ashland is in your hands.
Come on, quickly now. We don't have much time to lose. Why can't you go faster, Mr. Bomb Truck? And this last one is really tough on time, too. Also, I can't see anything. Okay, there we go, there's nothing in front of me. Well, that's great, good to know. Now there's something in front of me.
Control.
Fuck!
Unit 1 is out of the chase.
God damn it! Why is that pole there? God damn it. Okay, attempt number or something. Yeah, exactly. Why do these city streets need lights? Also, why are they so fucking strong? They can stop this big truck. Gonna show. Oh, I see. Understood. That's a bad turn. Spin. Ow. Pole.
There's still three bombs left.
Thanks to good luck, Kelvin.
For a couple of bright cops like yourself.
Ooh, nice turn. The pole still hurts trucks in cutscene. Indeed. I didn't even press to the left there, what the fuck? Okay, I seriously gotta like watch out for my health instead of hitting everything. Like the health is what's killing me right now. I mean, I'll get to the second one, but not the last one, most likely. Mr. Lou? If that even is your real name? That's a car. And that's a pole. Fuck. Okay, most likely not gonna make it this one. It'll take so much damage. Yeah. It's armored with lies. Capital D colon.
Then guess what? Boom.
No boom.
Well, I must say, you've surpassed my expectations.
Pog.
You still have one more to go. Good luck. Oh, and remember, the fate of Ashland is in your hands.
Okay, perfect. Still health remaining. We can do this. If we don't see any traffic cars down here, even though we can't see anything. Oh god, oh, luckily I dodged that. Okay, now there's nothing in front of me. Okay, now there is something there, so I'm just gonna go over here. Perfect. Perfect! Hooray!
Great work, Unit 1.
There we go. An hour ahead now. That last one is always so cool to do.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
And now this one. Okay, I think I know the escape for this. I think. I saw Jordan do it once. But I don't know if I can remember it. Ow. Oh yeah, right. We just go to this tunnel and then turn around and then we can escape. Like over here or something. Ow. I don't think this is gonna work. This is not gonna work. I'll just restart. Okay, what if I'll just do my own strat for this? It seemed to work a lot better than that. This car takes less damage in the armored truck. Yeah, probably does. Yeah, I'll just do my own strat for this. My strat better. Oh god, pole. Hello, van. Goodbye. See? Works way better. That's a pole. Fuck. Hopefully I'm still far enough. Oh no, I can't see him. Fuck. This ain't far enough. Okay then. Why did he turn around so quickly there? Fuck's sake. Okay, this time, well, I'll do my strat and not fuck it up by hitting a pole. That's the plan now.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
Hello. Goodbye. Now, don't hit any poles. Perfect. This should be fine now. Yeah, there we go. That's how we do it. And now to destroy that bloody guy. Okay, I at least have a good health here now. Oh god, that's a pole. Screw poles, to be honest. Poles ruin everything. I didn't... Fuck! He didn't turn there, oh fuck's sake. I really can't play this game, to be honest. I suck. Why did it work this time? Interesting. Well, no worries. Ah. He's still here. Interesting. That was not good. Fuck's sake.
Roger that. Piece of cake.
Okay, there we go. Now it works. Nice. There we go.
Good work, Unit 1. Hurry up.
Hurrying up. But now let's actually kill this guy instead of letting him get away. That's the plan.
Control, suspect has seen us.
I'm not using fire, fuck off. I don't wanna shoot there, there's a pedestrian there. Yeah, there we go. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Huh. That worked really well. Yeah, there we go. Pog. 23 minutes of time save. Nice. And now this mission. Oh boy.
Control, the prisoner is in the vehicle. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1. Prisoner's name is Bill Bender, an informant.
Bill Bender. Back here we are.
Don't attract any attention. Take good care of him.
Thanks for the tip, Control. We'll take good care of the cargo.
Understood. Yeah, we'll take really good care. Really good care, yes, indeed. Ow.
Those two sedans have been following us since we left the prison.
Ow.
We're getting out of here.
Don't shoot. It's me. Your friend.
All units in the vicinity of state prison. Unit 1 needs immediate backup. Officers under fire.
Yeah, we need backup. There's never gonna be any backup though. Like fuck's sake. Other way, gotcha. No. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, that's really, really bad. Fuck. At least I confused them for a little bit, I guess. I don't think I'm gonna make it with this first attempt. Fuck's sake, I should hit that traffic car. Okay, this shouldn't be that hard.
Control, the prisoner is in the vehicle. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1. Prisoner's name is Bill Bender, an informant. He's a key witness in today's trial at City Hall. Don't attract any attention.
Ow.
Take good care of him.
Thanks for the tip, Control. We'll take good care of the cargo. Over and out.
Okay, I've already taken too much damage for my liking.
Those two sedans have been following us since we left the prison.
Thank you. This is really bad. Yeah, that was really bad. Not going well. Wow. Fuck's sake. Okay, this is attempt. But this is the good attempt. Really? You really can't go through that little thing. Wow.
Two sedans have been following us since we left the prison.
Really? God damn it, Paul. Back up on route, they said. They will be here immediately, they said. Well, not quite there. But not like, that, but still. Oh god, no. Well, that could have been way worse than it did. Oh, fuck's sake. Come on. We can do this.
Control, the prisoner is in the vehicle. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1. Prisoner's name is Phil Bender, an informant. He's a key witness in today's trial at City Hall. Don't attract any attention. Take good care of him.
Understood.
Control. We'll take good care of the cargo. Over and out.
Yeah, like we've taken good care of the cargo those couple other times. At least I can knock over that pole. Even though it's more of a sign.
Those two sedans have been following us since we left the prison.
Yeah, those two sedans have been following us since we left the prison. What could that mean? Maybe that could mean this. Okay, that could have gone worse.
Roger that. Back up on route. All units in the vicinity of state prison. Unit 1 needs immediate backup. Officers under fire.
Well, that was really bad. Oh god. Yeah, not looking good. Ha, good job, traffic. And now he's gonna ram me again. There we go, that's how we do that turn. Oh. No health remaining, eh? Well, shit. Yep. I'm just gonna make it through without taking much damage. This ain't that hard. At least it shouldn't be that hard.
Control, the prisoner is in the vehicle. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1. Prisoner's name is Phil Bender, an informant. He's a key witness in today's trial at City Hall. Don't attract any attention. Take good care of him.
Thanks for the tip, Control. We'll take good care of the cargo.
Yeah. We've heard that many times now. Okay, still at full health.
Those two sedans have been following us since we left the prison.
I wonder what could that mean? Monka, Man, slam. There it is. Okay, well that could have gone better, I guess. I took a little too much damage to my liking there. Slam. Fuck's sake. That was bad. Good job, traffic. Fuck's sake! That was totally my bad, though. I turned that way too early. God damn it.
Control, the prisoner is in the vehicle. Over.
Roger that, Unit 1. Prisoner's name is Phil Bender. And
that should have been it.
Ah,
fuck's sake. No worries, we still got 8 minutes until we lose time. Who's ready for the slam? There it is. Oh, I guess we're going this way now. Juke them. It was basically the same damage as before, but now they're further behind, so I guess that was good. And they're not really that much further behind though. Traffic car! Just rescue! Aha! Traffic car! Helpful for once. And slam. Well, I guess the slam didn't arrive, so that's cool. I guess. Now here's the slam coming. Oh, he didn't hit the traffic car really. Oh, fuck's sake. Traffic car, help me! Oh fuck's sake, traffic car didn't help me at all! Okay, turn. Oh, that was close. Perfect! That was nice. Slap. Yep. Okay, there we go, this is it. This must be it. Yeah, finally. Okay, 5 minutes saved there. Bug tap, 5 minutes saved. And now Tancross.
Got it. Heading for the casino area, over.
Good luck, officers.
Unit 1, you better get here fast. This tank's crushing everything in its way.
10-4. Yeah, yeah, I got it. And this tree is fucking me over, too. Hello again, Kelvin. You are now not stinky. Hey, stink. Hey, not stinky.
There he is. He's leaving the area.
Yeah, well, that was a bad turn. Come on, reload. Fucking reload the shotgun.
He's heading for the stadium. We have to stop him before he kills someone.
Unit 1, permission granted to use the MVP LAW missile launcher. Exercise extreme caution. Over.
Affirmative control. Let's do this.
Nice, there we go.
Control, this is Unit 1. We got him. He's out of the...
And with a sliver of health remaining, like usual. Nothing like a cop car running down a tank. That makes sense to me. And now, this thing. Ow. I already damaged to it, fuck's sake. I guess I should have dodged out of the way. Instead of hitting straight into it. Driving a tank, hooray, it was so great. Wee. So fast. Rolling around at the speed of this extremely slow tank. Yay. Wee. There it is. Okay, that's out of the way. Come on. Turn. Nice. That was good. Good tank. And now this thing.
Control, we have the suspect in sight. We'll take it down. Over.
10-4, unit 1.
Yeah, that doesn't do any damage to him, wow. Okay, so you most likely can't destroy this guy. Well, good to know. Only like guns do damage to him, and even then, not that much. Well, because you gotta always drive to the trap. But now I don't have any health remaining almost, so that's cool. Oh god, fence, oh god, car, oh god, everything. Ow, that is a wall. Well, that's a jump. And I landed it better than they. Perfect. Nice, easy mission. Hooray! Another 5 minutes saved. We're almost there. Not much to go.
Whoa, that guy's in a hurry. Let's go.
Control, this is Unit 1. We are in pursuit of a red sedan, license plate Tom, Union X-ray 584, heading west.
Roger, Unit 1. Be advised. Prison. He is considered armed and dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Affirmative.
Oh, fuck's sake. Come on, we can't Nice. Easy. Almost 2 hours ahead now. And hopefully we will be almost there after this mission.
I had a feeling we'd hear from Lou Ferris again. We better step on it, there isn't much time.
Now, I don't know the faster route, so I'm just gonna take the intended route, or where the arrow takes me. But hey, doing pretty good. Every split has been a rainbow. So not bad. Oh god. That could have ended badly. Wee.
Oh, fuck. Turn here, gotcha. Benches. Really? Really traffic now? Fuck's sake. Okay, we're almost there now. That's a tree. Okay, now just gotta find the bomb and catch the guy. Easy. Simple, simple.
Control, this is Unit 1.
This was the bomb over here.
Control, we have the bomb located.
Work, Unit
1. Initiate pursuit of suspect. Over.
Roger that.
Just gotta catch up to him. Oh, fuck's sake. Come on. Come on. Gotta go fast now. Okay, good. Did it get away? Nice. Okay, this should be easy from here. As long as I don't hit pedestrians with my gun. Like that green fucker. Or that guy. Shotgun, let's go. Come on, reload. There we go, mission success. Hooray! 2 hours ahead, Pog. And now this mission, where we don't drive ahead, we go backwards.
Unit 1, we're not sure which vehicle contains the money. It's a judgment call, over.
To our set, Pog, you indeed. Not bad. Well, kill this guy fast. There we go, nice.
Control, this is Unit 1.
I'm just gonna go down there. We gotta go that way. Here's the road. We found it. Okay, shotgun time. There we go. Now back we go. To get the weapons. Is it like 45 seconds on your red car kill? Nice.
Control.
And now pizza van, oh boy. Pizza time.
Control, we have visual contact. Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
Did I manage to catch mangoes 30 minutes or less? I think I saw it, but I don't remember anything of it. No, fuck. No. There we go. It was blessed. Well, that's great. Nice damage. Oh, fuck's sake. This is not good, really not good. I shouldn't have wasted the ammo at the start. Well, I guess that was something. Come on, pizza van! Go! Oh, fuck's sake. Aha! I see.
Control,
I have no idea what that was. But sure, why not? Okay, let's not waste any ammo this time.
Control, we have visual contact. Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
It was from good to bad. I mean, not really. I didn't have any ammo left, so it wasn't that good, really. Because this mission doesn't really give you any ammo, almost. Also, let's go swimming. Hooray! Could you please go ahead of me? Van, thank you. That's some pretty okay damage there. And I still got some ammo left. Just gotta catch up first before I use any of it. Why is there traffic here? Physics, yes, of course. Come back here, Van. Please. I have pizza for you.
If we only had something faster than a pizza truck. I don't know how these guys get pizzas delivered on time.
No, but nice traffic here. He didn't even look where he's going, like seriously. Be nice, that it. Really? Okay, let's just restart. That is going nowhere.
Control, we have visual contact. Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
What is this traffic? What the fuck? Like, the traffic just really wanted to fuck the police over. Or I guess they don't know it's the police or the pizza delivery guy.
Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
Oh, traffic, please. Really, that really isn't hitting. What the fuck?
Control. Suspect is tossing a gun from the car.
Nice. Fuck's sake. Go.
If we only had something faster than a pizza truck. I don't know how these guys get pizzas delivered on time.
More. There we go, nice.
We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended. We're going after the gun.
Unit 1, roger that. Well done.
I'll check it the next one. Am I gonna actually lose time here? Wow. Surprising. Losing time in a split. Feels bad, man. Oh, but are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wow. Well, let's do that all over again.
Control, we have visual contact.
But I guess this was good in PB, eh? At least semi-good. PLT time save for next time. Through that. Pole! Please.
Control. Suspect is tossing a gun from the car.
Well, this is bad. So let's just I'll just restart this one. This was a bad try. Okay, as long as I don't lose 2 hours here, I'll be fine.
Control, we have visual contact. Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
That is a pole. That's a wall. Screw these balls.
Suspect is tossing a gun from the car.
Like, why couldn't I just grab that right there? Like, I went straight over it. Why not just grab it there? That's damage. Cookies. Nice. Cookies. Nice. Even more cookies. Wow. There are so many cookies. Oh, okay then. More. Okay, I don't think the cookies helped. Unfortunately. You're out of cookies. Oh. Oh dear.
Control, we have visual contact.
Half a dozen cookies. Nice. Traffic, please, out of the way. I'll just get liquefied on that grass. Damn. He does it here this time? Ah, interesting. Ooh, good damage. Come on. Let's not lose more than at least less than 10 minutes here, okay? Okay, less than 10 minutes, that's the goal. Okay, a little more damage. A little more damage. Nice traffic. Please. Yeah, true that. I wonder how this will go. Oh, he just dodged me. Well, that's great. I'm on a sliver of health, and so is he. I somehow knew that. Well, there's nothing I could do there, to be honest. Come on, this is the last challenge of the game, like, please.
Control, we have visual contact. Suspects just passed by. We are engaging.
Screw that pole. Like, I should have gotten this that one time, but no, that pole decided to fuck me over. Nice traffic. Oh, nice damage. Also, stuck in a pole. Screw these poles. These poles are the bane of my existence. As I said. I don't have alerts on this. On this layout. Well, thanks to the host, Aqua. Guessing you did get to finish the run. Okay, come on. This should be it now, please. Okay, there we go.
We have the situation under control. Suspect is apprehended. We're going after the gun.
What the traffic, please? What the fuck was that about? Okay. Dodge. Let's just take this carefully now, shall we? Hey, we're back here again. Neat. Luckily this thing can actually turn that well. You cannot apparently. Feels bad, man. E indeed. Okay, where's the gun? There it is.
Control.
There we go, we did it. Hooray. Only last 8 minutes. It's fine. Okay, final showdown, let's go. Come on, final showdown. What the hell about you? Christ, you would rather learn it slowly than in one big boy session. Understandable, like, totally honest. Like, it's a hard game. It's not that easy. Cops out of the way. I'm trying to hit the bad guy. This is not working.
He's firing at us. Back off.
We're not backing off. Use enemies if necessary. Cease fire. I wonder which one you want me to do. Come on, come on. Quickly now. There we go. That's pretty good.
Roger, Unit 1. Great work. Units are en route to assist you.
Hooray. 140.